What's up, guys? Today, me and Nick will be making a new challenge, I suppose you could say, called the Lava Challenge. All up in here. For this first one, what you gotta do is you have to get from this bed all through here to over there. Let's get started.
So he is not touching the floor.
This is gonna suck for me because I'm tall.
So this way, just crap. Oh, what's that?
Now it's time for Nick's turn. On your marks, get set, go!
The struggles of a fat man. Some assistance from the pits. Doesn't even care. We both completed it, which means none of us lose yet.
For this course, you will be timed. You must make it from this bed across the mattress blow-up bridge over to this side. So there's your time. Your time will end once you reach over here. Alright. Whoever has the quickest time wins this challenge. The other one loses, so.
So I will start it, and he will crawl across and stop the time. On your marks, get set, go.
Oh my god.
If Nicholas doesn't finish this in under 4 seconds, then he will get a strike. First one of 3 strikes loses this match. Ready, set,
go, 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 go. He is over. Oh no, he's down.
Jump over and land over here without touching any ground except for back there. If you can't complete it, then you lose. Quick rule change. What you have to do is you can jump over this and still hit it, but as long as you land in that mattress without touching the floor, you're good. Sarah will be the ref. Alright, here we go. 20 back. Yay! Hope I don't break my back again.
One more. Consent. Go!
Guys, for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. And the reason we're stopping this challenge is we got in trouble.
Yeah, so we can't really do that right now.
When I fell, I guess I made like an earthquake and they heard us and they came up.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Please check out previous videos from last week and for videos coming out next week. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next week.
Bye!
Mattress sliding, let's go!
Error.
Oh, I need my sublimation.